Next. Name. Next. Name. Next. Name. Next. You're new. Matron will show you to your dormitory.
Name?
Erika Algamerson.
This will be a room.
I'm on my own.
What have you done?
You've used nearly all of tomorrow's rations. It's one box per day, yes. Yes.
But in the briefing we were told that our rations account for 2 boxes a day.
One is quite enough. Now, are you ready to begin your dinner hall shift? Or should you prefer to continue this conversation in the company of Officer Richter?
Potatoes each, a slice of cabbage, one slice of meat. No meat for the Russians.
are you doing? Wasting food on a group of Russians. These girls would have us killed given the chance, and yet you feed them over our own people. You are a disgrace to the fatherland.
Pick that up. Clean that up.
Algemissen.
Yes, sir.
Cookery. Do you hate your country, Erika? Are you aware of the threat these Russians pose to our salvation? Our soldiers are freeing Europe from Bolshevism, fighting for your freedoms. And yet you feed the enemy. Why? Erika, you realize that non-compliance is a criminal offense, punishable by death.
It was an accident.
I'm sure.
When my teacher reduced our rations, I suppose I got confused of how much to give them.
Reduced?
Yes, sir. In the briefing, we were told that our rations account for 2 boxes of potatoes and cabbage a day, but we've only been allowed to use 1. And if I may, I know that we are entitled to 1 egg and 2 ounces of butter each per week. I've been here a month and I'm yet to taste an egg, and I've only been allowed to use 1 ounce of butter each week. Meanwhile, my teacher enjoys an egg with her breakfast each morning, and matron provides me with only 1 blanket whilst I know that I am entitled to 2. I fail to see how we are to support our Fuhrer if we are to be malnourished and cold.
You're passionate. That's good. The state would see to it that I deal with you properly, quickly. But I like you, Erika. I will see that you have everything you need.